This isn't an ant, it's a spider, and those are its front legs, not antennas. You see, many predators avoid ants because they bite and have awful taste. So this spider has evolved to be very similar to ants. It walks like ants, keeps its front legs up to make them like antennas, and even smells like them. But it is not just to evade predators. This mimicry behavior allows the spider to approach ants and other prey without causing any alarm and easily hunt them.